Heavyweight Championship of the World. One name, Melvin Jerusalem, is here to protect and defend the title. Across him is the challenger from Mexico City, Luis Castillo from Cochul Boxing Gym. And he is here and he will do his best to snatch the belt away from Melvin Jerusalem. Jerusalem from Zip Sandman, Cebu City. Round one is on its way.
Of course, it's going to be a filling out round. Yes. It's a world championship level fight.
Now, we looked at the tail of the tape, John. Medyo reach advantage, Luis Castillo. Mm-hmm. So how do you think Melvin should approach this bout, learning, knowing that he's facing a taller and a longer opponent?
We mentioned earlier that Melvin Jerusalem's power shot is the right hand, mm-hmm. the right straight. So he has to set it up with that jab. And we have to be very, very careful with that timing. Because we know the Mexican fighters, they love to go to the body and disrupt your rhythm with that.
And of course, it's Mexican style of fighting, JC.
They really like key points. Stand and bang.
Yeah, no. Key points to victory for Luis Castillo.
Now, he needs to be very much aggressive but very accurate. Mm-hmm. He needs to make sure that whatever Jerusalem throws at him will not land.
And there goes that right hand.
And speaking of landing, right? Right hand for Jerusalem. Jerusalem goes to the body.
Jerusalem attacking the body.
There you go.
Leveling.
Good start for Jerusalem.
Going the body of Castillo.
Another body shot. Straight body shot from Jerusalem.
Right in the solar plexus of the Mexican.
Low and wide stance.
Opening, but no.
Oh, yeah. Low and wide stance here for Jerusalem. Pinapahirapan niya ngayon si Castillo kasi Castillo really needs to either go low or he needs to punch down.
As Castillo receives a left hook from Jerusalem in that corner.
At nakita rin natin ngayon, look at Castillo, nag-wide base na rin siya ngayon. He doesn't want to bend over, he doesn't really need to punch down kasi every time he's gonna try to punch down, papasok sa loob si Melvin. Mm-hmm. So the way to counter that is to go wide as well.
So far, yung reach advantage and height advantage medyo nanenegate ni Melvin.
Yes, it's not exactly.
Whoa! And just like that,
that's what I'm talking
right
about.
Hand on the butt.
Will he survive that?
We have to watch out for that right hand. That's the killer. That's the killer right there.
The right hand. Will Melvin?
And Melvin is going for
Jerusalem.
Melvin.
Finish this
Don't
fight.
This. The pressure. Oh my God!
The referee is taking a close look at Castillo right now.
He's checking if
Castillo hanging on for dear life.
And what a round for Melvin Jerusalem.
Post, hindi siya gigil, hindi siya nagmamadali. Diba? Sense of urgency on the side of Castillo. Round number two, mga kaibigan.
And at this point, the question is, did it affect Castillo's confidence for this second round?
And that same combination was the thing that gave Melvin Jerusalem his first world title. Yes. Yun nga lang naka-recover dito si Castillo. So props to him for getting up after that very perfectly timed straight hand.
And nakita nga natin, medyo he's light on his feet. Mukhang naka-recover nga. Maganda. Maganda yung, ibig sabihin, maganda yung preparation ni Castillo for this fight. Four-punch combination by Melvin. Luis Castillo immediately covered up.
Jerusalem is just unfazed. Tuloy-tuloy siyang pressing forward na considering siya yung champion.
And Jerusalem's timing and hand speed is devastating. It's just blinding hand speed. And definitely, this gave Jerusalem a lot of confidence coming to the second round.
I like the way Melvin is handling this round, John. You know, he's not charging forward. He's not being reckless. You know, nandun pa rin yung composure. He's doing his best to set things up. Good jab there. Now he's trying to mix up his punches. Kaso kumain ng hook dun si Jerusalem. He cannot be careless here kasi siya ni Castillo dito.
Be very careful. not to overcommit with that right hand, mm-hmm. because huhuli siya if he's not in the right position to do so.
Now Luis Castillo knows he can get hurt by that right hand. It's a matter of having a good strategy, and so far, ito yung maganda dyan. He's working towards his right side. He's going back, pero if he needs to work, if he needs to move laterally, he's going to his right side. Kasi alam niya na, okay, I can work behind my jab.
You will really lose your seat.
Oo, tamang-tama yan. Pasok na pasok, dalawang kanang kamay.
And now, Jerusalem, he switched it up.
This is round number 3, scheduled for 12.
And the atmosphere in this building is just electric.
Mm-hmm. Grabe, everyone's on their feet. All the phones are up. Everyone's screaming.
And looking for that highlight reel.
Oh. Para makapag-upload daw agad.
Oh, it seems like everyone wants to get that video. You know what I mean.
Doon natin makikita. Iba rin talaga yung level pagdating sa World Championship na professional boxing.
Hindi rin talaga basta-basta. Pagdating sa mga class level ng laban.
Nice to see Melvin being defensively responsible even after that back-to-back round. He dominated.
While I believe he knows he's leading the scorecard, overconfident.
This is a 12-round fight. Anything can happen.
Yes.
You don't want to be overconfident and lose your title just because of that.
Yes.
And I like the way Melvin Jerusalem is cutting the angles of Luis Castillo. He has very good command of the center line. When you look at the footwork here di Melvin, he knows when to put his lead foot in the center and when to pivot out towards his left side. Kasi dun, pag nag-left side yung paa niya, nag-check hook siya dun. Tapos every time na yung lead leg niya, yung kaliwang paa, pag nakita niyo nasa gitna, alam niya na pwede niyang ibato yung kanang kamay niya dun. See, yun o, bato yung kanang kamay sa katawan.
Castillo loses balance.
And in fairness to Castillo, he's not giving up without a fight. Huge props to him for that one.
Left hook from Jerusalem.
Yan yung medyo in-unleash ni Jerusalem nung second round, yung overhand left.
Watch out for that right.
He's switching it up.
Oh, maganda yung switch up din ni Luis Castillo. Eh. You know, he's still pressing the action.
He's still very much in this fight.
Forward.
Right hand from Jerusalem, lands again.